This is a 1986. This is a 1986 Trek 560. Second to the top of the line, racing by a couple of years. Like a couple years after Greg LeMond had won the Tour de France, and Trek put out a whole new line of really cool bikes. So, I'd say it's a 8 out of 10. It's in good shape. It's almost entirely original. Drivetrain. It's got some dings in it. It's not the original seat, but I like it. Original wheels, barrel tendons. Decent. Rides wonderfully. Steel frame. I put new bearings in the cranks there. Super solid. I just have other hobbies and no room. So, serious inquiries only. Cash transactions in Oakland here. Thomas Gal. Come by and take a look.